Okay, well, the flip is up. I'm just now getting the chance to start this vlog because we got here at 2 a.m. last night because I had to go to the homecoming basketball game, and that lasted till like 9. Then we left and we're in Texas now, which is a 4-hour drive. So we got here at 2 a.m. I didn't record anything because I'm freaking tired. But now it's, I have no idea what time it is. I'm also slouching down really bad because I don't fit in the camera. But I'm doing my makeup to go watch some teams, even though my coach said not to. I'm gonna go watch Woodland's Elite Generals because Caroline Day is on that team and I really like her, so I'm gonna go watch. So, I'm getting ready now. And I probably won't record much of my makeup because I did in the last one, and that was a lot of effort to edit that.
Any of those.
Hey. And the Chungang position.
That's an awful angle.
Good evening. Aloha. I haven't updated my vlog because I haven't. It's 11 o'clock. We finished day one. Did great. Got some crazy cool socks. And tomorrow's day two. We need to do better. We didn't do bad, but we need to do better.
Mexican food.
Yeah.
Was it that good? No. Honestly, if you're
4 out of
Texas,
10, it wasn't
sorry,
that good.
Y'all have bad food. I haven't enjoyed any of my food yet. Cut that out.
Nope. None of that was okay, but there's nothing I can do about it now, so sorry. I found water.
It's trapped. Stop.
No, it's free. Look. Oh, here it comes. Come.
Well, you covered it up.
Free and clear.
Wow.
Here we go. I fudged up. They tricked me. It says free and clear, but then it says compliments of preferred guests.
Are we
join now.
Guests?
No. So we went to go find a vending machine to get some snacks, and we couldn't find a vending machine that didn't have just drinks. There was only drinks vending machine, so we didn't get any snacks. So we went to the lobby, and they don't even have a little snack bar. Like, they have a marketplace, and I haven't seen it open one time, I swear to God. Like, not a single time we've been here has it been open, and we don't have any snacks. And room service only has breakfast. And Anna drank my Capri Sun after I literally got it for myself after she spent. $7 on water to put in her thing, drinking the last two waters. And then she opened my Capri Sun and started drinking it.
There's a half full water right there.
I don't like water. So we'll shut up. That's because the cheese dip was spicy. We literally have all this food and there's no microwave, so we can't eat it. She found a spoon in her frozen yogurt from 6 hours ago. That's where she found the spoon. Disgusting.
Yesterday, so I'm sorry, but I've never liked Lady Jack. So
that was mean. Okay, Rachel.
That's not going. Okay, in there. That's not. Yeah, you gotta cut that out.
I'm gonna bleep that. I like Lady Jack.
Sorry, Rachel said a bad.
I
liked Amy DeMonte.
They've always sucked until last year, and guess what? They suck again. And they didn't put
Cheetahs
the best girl
did
on there.
Good. Cheetahs
by the
did
way,
really yes, good. I went and watched Cheetahs. They were good.
Wait, what?
Check in.
Yeah. Go.
Turn this way. We're going to warm ups.
Academy of Generals!
Get attention! The generals are here! Get it on the floor, don't break it down! Feel our power!
You know the drill when we in the building! So we'll keep working on it! We in battle, top of the chain on everyone in the world!
Can't be that perfect! Accepting the challenge and most of them won't. Generals, we're proud, proud of where we're from. And our loyalty shows us why we'll be number one. When the lights go down and the sun hits down, we should roll right down. Let the sound is a part of the first when you're hungry.
Generals have honor, we don't let injustice slide. So we fight our competition just to show you our pride.
Generals,
we'll be right back.
Let's hear it for the generals of art.
Don't have one. Had to give them one, borrowed one back, but we did so good.
It's all, guys.
We're all heavy. Thank you. So now we're gonna turn up and drink some water, put my hair up, find my mommy.
Well, yeah, same.
Upstate on awards.
We're going to awards, like right now.
I'm nervous.
Yeah, we're scared because anything could happen at this point.
Yeah, really.
We could get burned. We could get. Hopefully
not.
But we hit.
Yeah, we did our best, which is what matters.
We literally so could not do any better.
Yeah.
Well, actually, we probably could, but still.
A little bit. But we did our best. Yeah. Yeah. So.
That's all that matters.
Yeah. We did our best.
Yes.
We're doing good.
Yeah.
But we're here.
You said, like, yeah.
Second place. Ultimate cheer loving prodigy. The champion in this division, Arkansas Cheer Academy Generals, also receiving a U.S. Finals gold bid.
Wow, I'm gonna have to cut that part out. That was really bad.